Do you know, brother and sister, as you listen to me, I know that every one of you is also my master and my teacher? And do you know that as words of knowledge or wisdom and understanding come from my mouth by God's permission, I know that every one of you is also my teacher? Isn't it a shame that only a few of us make it in this world, while the masses have so much to offer?